So hey guys, welcome back. It's been a long time, I know. I'm very sorry for the wait and everything. I know it isn't like, you know, I should spend more time on the PSN recording stuff. I do have an NBA video coming up though with no music because the other one got striked, but because I'm not an official channel yet, it just was, well, it got notified, I think it was. But anyway, so I've played the first part of this and I have recorded the clips and I'm gonna put them on later for like a story time or something. Like they are a site for it. So, you know. But yeah, I am planning to live stream a lot more again. But it's just the fact, you know, I also have sound on headphones. It's actually dark here now, so it's gonna be a lot more scarier, which is actually a good thing. Last time I did this though, I died and then I gave up really. Well, let's see if we can do this again. It's been quite a long time actually. It's been like a day or so, maybe a bit more before I played this, probably a little bit more, but hey. Well, yeah, I never really knew I was gonna play this game until my friend bought this. So, you know what? I'm getting Borderlands a pre-sequel in a couple of days. I'll do a live stream of that with my friend. Yeah. I first had this on Survivor. I had to turn it down because I was getting shit all supplies and I just kept dying because I had no ammo and everything. No, last time I tried to kill him and I failed. I'm not gonna try that again actually. I'm just gonna find my way out of here. I know there is a chest there and it probably has some shotgun or something in it. Or something good, but I don't have time for that really, in all honesty. Unless I'm supposed to kill him. I don't know, actually, in all honesty. Alright. I had to get to a gate. Duffs. I know one thing that was... It's a bit too bad in a couple, like, I think it's in a couple days, or no, in like a week, two or three, maybe a bit, maybe that's about it. Then I get my graphics card, so then I'll be able to stream a lot more on PC and stuff. I just need to figure that out, really. Of burn. I also have graininess off because I couldn't see shit with it. Now I actually can see stuff, you know. I'm dead. Yeah. That's stupid. I shot him 3 times in the head and the bullet just didn't do shit. I actually got a solution for him, for that fucker up there. Oh, you can't go there through her. Sneak. On the Oreo streak. We sneak, he sneaks, they sneak. Everyone likes to sneak. Give me that ball. Ooh. Yup, thank you. I remember that trap actually. Wow, really? As you can tell, I'm not good at this game. What's that? Ooh. A crossbow? Let's go sneaky peeky like. There's a house. Give me your weapon now, or don't. Well, I don't talk a lot right in these type of games because I'm really concentrating and really don't wanna die. But bye. Thank you. Bitch. There we go. So what was I oh.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Really, game? Maybe a chainsaw or something. Yeah, who knows? Maybe a chainsaw. But guess where that one chainsaw is that we need? Oh yeah, it's inside there. How do we get that? By blowing everything up, but guess what, we can't. So that's just lovely. There is one thing we can do though. Do I want to do that? I am gonna have to waste a No! Well, I'm gonna have to waste a shit in it of these. Don't. Great plan, you fucking mongoloids. watch me get fucked by somebody in the back. Oh. Ain't no one getting me, bitch. Is he still going? Fuck no, aren't I? If I just hide here. He needs to be there though. If he's there, I can go down. Not like that, guys. How? Where is he? Oh, he's down there. Quickly. Is there a way to make that? Is there a way to make that thing explode, or is it just gonna?
I better hold on to this.
Get me killed. Wait, first of all, let me get that. Second order of business. Yo, this is just insanity at this rate, isn't it? I got a crossbow, I got a chainsaw, there is a chest, which is probably gonna get me fucked. No, in this game. No trap. Oh, actually, I didn't waste any other bullets on him, did I? There are some shotgun bullets I can't pick up because I'm full on it, but I'll take anything at this rate, really. That guy is there? Alright, everything is dead, so that's good. why not take the chainsaw with you more?
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Alright. So, we gotta find Leslie. Whoa. Yo, why... No comment even. I do have the footage of chapter 2 and chapter 1. So, but like I said, that's for story time. For later on. I don't know when I'm gonna make it. My fucking lip is hurt, man. Great, my drink has fallen over.
Oh, the hospice. Yes, Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Why don't I trust this? Everything is going fucking batshit insane. So why would this be safe? You know? Oi. Have my gun drawn. Oh. And the bottle. Oh. Yeah, he's fucking batshit crazy.
Hush, hush.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away.
Hmm.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is gonna be a jump scare. Oh, you fat bastard, man. No, no! Get the fuck off me. I'm stuck here. Burn the motherfucker, man. And I'm going insane in the membrane. Home is where the hospice is. Hospice?
Couldn't be roofing.
Hmm. Don't tell me I have to do some. No. Right, nice, thanks. Oh, the keys are. Don't tell. Oh my god. I have a feeling if I miss him, something horribly wrong's gonna happen. So that's there, right? Please don't kill me. There. Oh yeah, lovely. Oh. Fuck my life. Fuck you. Fucking stupid old piece of shit. So now, lovely. Love life and for any governor. Before we go there, we are gonna have to go upstairs, which we didn't do because my curiosity got the better of me. Please, for fuck. Holy, you creepy bitch. No. A flash bolt. Oh. It blinds opponent, I guess. Fucking move, you fat ass. Bye. Give me that axe. Noise. Very for a noise. One of these things are gonna jump out.
Did you take care of
them? Yep, I did. No fuck. I don't like this, you know. No, that's a circle, basically.
Listen, I came from outside.
Yes.
Leslie! That same as Nathan! Yes. I don't know what. Oh, that's a safe room, isn't it? I'll give you guys some time to pause it and to read it. If anyone wants to read it, go ahead, but I'm not really a journey type of guy. Like, I don't like to read and stuff, so go ahead. Yeah, that should be enough time. It's gonna be another fucking. Oh no. Oi, governor! Do that. She only helped me this far. Except I might have to. take two of them. I'll just have a normal harpoon one. This place is giving me the creeps all of a sudden. Headphones off, I ain't getting jump scared, fuck that. Well, I might actually, but any bolts I would like. Yeah, that's one more syringe. 15 matches. Some more melee damage. There we go. You see what I mean? And the only way back now is through there. So creepy ass bitch. Thanks.
Let go of me. Let go.
Can I just? No, I can't.
Let go of me. Let go of me.
Fuck you.
Fine. 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 Fine.
Oh no.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Too bad, I'm going.
Where must we go?
Not to where though. Derek came from right, so we came to this house, so you have to go through there then. Fuck you. Really? They expect me to...
He's gone down there.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
We must be going.
Ooh. Ah. Yes. Give me that. Yes. We all like our shotguns, don't we? If it's that grudge looking thing with five legs, I'm gonna end the episode there then. I'm just saying. Why would you?
Help me.
Leslie.
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Let me just get that first. You know what?
Something scary.
Be still! There's nothing to be afraid of.
There is nothing. Oh, there is some. Wait, invisible ones? No.
Scary.
Fuck you. How am I supposed to know?
Is it over? Are you still out there?
Oh, we
this
are.
Place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Broski, trust me, if you want to be safe, follow them more.
Losing our minds.
Oh God, no.
He looks awesome, though.
It is you.
Who the hell are you?
No, don't follow.
All right, I won't. I have to, don't I?
What the?
Yo, I swear, if this
Doctor?
Is...
Leslie?
If this is the Grudge, fucking... I'm out.
Fuck.
I ain't playing that right now. Not at night. Fuck that. It's gonna be here, isn't it? Am I dead? No. It is. It, there ain't... Isn't it? I have no clue.
What is going on here?
At least I have fucking shotgun right now. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Crazy motherfucker. Is that everyone I kill? They like go there? I'm gonna go there. Burn that. I don't know what that is, so I'm gonna sneak to it. Oh. And there is a ladder here. Really? Are we supposed to do something with that? Oh, great, it's stuck. Well, if you were, we're not now. Well, these were packed with bullets. Phew. Thank you. How even is he getting the juice out of there? Burn. Like, really, how does he get it? Ah, no. In all honesty, I'm not planning to find out. I'll create another long corridor. And blood dripping from the sides. If there is a grudge, I have a feeling it's gonna... Just go down, 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 down. Well, I'm gonna end the episode in a bit, right?
What is it with you?
You know what, I'm gonna end the episode there. Yeah, that's the end of that. Fuck that stupid creepy ass bitch, man. I ain't doing the grudge. Not now, no. Unless it punches me directly in the elevator. I'll run. So I'll run until I'm safe, I guess. So that is where you normally get the shotgun if you miss it. Wow, one bullet. Thanks. It gives me lots of shotgun ammo, which isn't really good, which means there is a boss fight coming up, highly likely, possibly. bloody long-haired creature. Please, more than one bullet. Or is it always one bullet? It's always one bullet. Such a big package with like 5-6 shells. Just one bullet. Tra-la-la-la-la. He spawns there. No, it's there that he spawns, right? And I'm guessing after him. I'm going down with this ship. At the next save I'll stop. At least, no, it can be that I'm... Oh, I guess I'll stop here. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. I like this game. It's a bit spooky though, but you know. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching, and all that good stuff. Part one, and I think it's part two. I might be able to clip, like, put it in one video. Maybe it'll be two parts, depend on it. They will come in like a couple of days, maybe. I don't want to make any promises because I don't want to break any promises, but. You know, it'll come soon, so be ready for that. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. Have a good day further, and hope you enjoyed me. Well, I'm not really that scared of this game, not yet anyway. That crutch looking thing is kind of giving me the chills, but you know, it's not really making me shit myself at that rate, if I can say it like that. Anyway. See you guys in, I guess, either tomorrow or the day after that. Depends. You know, might be a bit later today, who knows. Like, I have no time schedule. I do, like, I play when I feel happy and when I feel I can, you know. Anyway, again, thanks for that. If you like my live streams, you know, and you like to watch more, subscribe. Like, my YouTube is basically like an archive, and a lot of live streams are gonna come up when I get my graphics cards, which is in a week, 2-3 maybe, I don't know. So, you know, anyway, if you like this, you know, you can always like the video. You can always press that subscribe button. There will be a huge massive support for me. It will show me that I'm not just here on my own, you know. Anyway, see you guys in a couple of days. Bye.